Well, it was the terrifying mid-air incident that made headlines around the globe. And today the head of Boeing was forced to explain the mistakes that led to the door plug breaking off one of its planes earlier this month. David Woywood has the details.
Under an increasingly hotter spotlight, Boeing chiefs have spent today defending their craft to US aviation safety officials after a string of terrifying mid-air malfunctions. Navigating a grilling on Capitol Hill, Boeing's boss called in by congressional leaders for a please explain after the door flew off an Alaska Airlines MAX 9 model craft earlier this month.
We're going to make sure that we convey our message and all the work that we're doing in our faith and our people and our airplanes.
No one was injured in the Alaskan incident, but it's not Boeing's only safety question mark, and the company's biggest customers want answers.
Flight 1282 should never have happened. Boeing is better than this.
Boeing, defending its record and its fleets, denies lives were put at risk. It hasn't stopped safety federal inspectors from taking up residence at Boeing's Washington plant. The 737 model in question, which doesn't fly in Australia but is used extensively in the US and Europe, has been grounded indefinitely.
We found, you know, some loose bolts on many of our MAX 9s.
While confidence in the aircraft manufacturer has been hit, so too has its share price, nearly 20% wiped off in days, and no certainty the sidelined 737 model will take to the skies anytime soon.